Presidential election year just around the corner, the state Republican Party has erupted into a civil war, with Governor John Kasich on one side and state party chairman Kevin DeWine on the other. Capitol Square moderator Jim Heath joins us now with the details.
Yeah, this was not a good weekend for Ohio Republicans. Friday, House Speaker Bill Batchelder sent a memo out to his fellow GOP lawmakers. In it, he complained that state party chairman Kevin DeWine was undermining Governor John Kasich. Well, DeWine angrily responded Saturday that that wasn't true. Then he proceeded to say that Kasich's political team is motivated by ego, power, and profit. DeWine was unanimously reelected GOP chairman this year by a 66-member Central Committee. Those 66 members will all be up for election next March. We've learned that the Kasich team is attempting to run enough candidates in that election, 34 to be exact, so they can force DeWine's resignation. This is an ugly intra-party battle that's upsetting some of the top fundraisers, activists, and party members in the Republican Party. Why is it important? Because Ohio's electoral votes could, as they have in the recent past, determine the presidential winner next November. A state Republican Party that is shooting at itself through next March is certainly not concentrating on defeating President Barack Obama. The RNC has not officially taken a position on all this, the Republican National Committee, but a spokesman over the weekend reiterated to me that the chairman of the RNC, Reince Priebus, just last week offered praise to DeWine, and he said other states need to follow DeWine's leadership in order to defeat the president next year. One thing is certain in all of this, Democrats are smiling. A civil war in the Republican Party will allow them to unify, strategize, and raise money for the year ahead. Reporting for the Ohio News Network, I'm Jim Heath.